throttling down now at 94%. Normal throttles for most of the flight, 104%. We'll throttle down to 65% shortly. Engines at 65%, three engines running normally, three good fuel cells, three good APUs. Velocity 2,257 feet per second. Altitude 4.3 nautical miles. Downrange distance 3 nautical miles. From the flight dynamics officer, that the vehicle has exploded. Flight director confirms that. We are looking at checking with the recovery forces to see what can be done at this point. We will report more as we have information available. Again, to repeat, we have a report relayed through the flight dynamics officer that the vehicle has exploded. We are now looking at all the contingency operations. Engines beginning throttling down now at 94%. Normal throttles for most of the flight, 104%. We'll throttle down to 65% shortly. Engines at 65%, three engines running normally, three good fuel cells, three good APUs. Velocity 2,257 feet per second. Altitude 4.3 nautical miles. Downrange distance 3 nautical miles.
Out of I'm waiting as time draws nigh.
Thank you. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate or despise one another. This world has room for everyone. For good earth is rich. Can provide for everyone.
You, the people, have the power. The power to make this life free and beautiful. To make this life a wonderful adventure. Let us fight for a new world. Decent world that will give men a chance to work, that will give youth a future and old age a security.